Except in the sterile field. Not that it really matters too much, because
it's my own germs.
Well, I don't want to have no germs in there if you help it. Hey, I'm glad they did that for a change. Using all of this crap. This time, you can.
So, I don't know how to ask it without being rude, but like, is this your job? Like, small surgery things?
No, but I saw someone do this before. I just stayed, slept in a Holiday Inn.
I was going to say, I stayed in a Holiday Inn one time.
Yeah. No, I've done this a time or two.
Nice. So I was like, I know people come in with like little nicks and stuff all the time. I was like, I don't know if you're on call for this all the time or...
Like it's actually a part of it, dude.
You taking pictures, bro?
You need this hurt or no?
No. I guess just that.
Let's do this.
Yeah, that's where we tried cutting to.
Yeah, I'm just wondering if that's part of the thing or. That's just, it's just this one down here.
Yeah. The knife we had wasn't sharp enough. It just caught, it didn't actually cut. He says no.
Yeah, it doesn't look like this.
I'm not concerned about scars or image, so if you need to cut deeper,
well, I'm not putting a nick in it, it's open there.
I'm just saying, it doesn't have to be a clean job.
Well, it's going to be fine.
Alright, it doesn't have to look pretty.
Try to open this business end. Just open it up just a little bit here. Just gonna be able to get a hold of it.
Do I get to keep the woody souvenir?
Mm-hmm.
Sweet.
Wear it right in your neck.
Battle scar from the bear.
Mm-hmm. Like I said, they should have seen that bear.
It's true.
This is strange. Where this thing is,
I think, well, at least from when I was
traded in there,
poking and prodding, it feels like it went in and split.
Yeah. Because this is a significant chunk of it right here.
Yeah.
She'd be happy.
Thank you.
that's a decent sized piece of material there. Because that was it all the way at the top. Now, let's see something here. Curve around. Make sure we get it all.
You need a set of those for the RC cars, man.
Right?
Does it hurt, buddy, or are you okay?
No, I'm good. Just okay. Giving you your space.
No, I'm fine.
You're the one who needs the operating space.
Actually, I just want to get close to you.
I knew it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I didn't feel, I'm not feeling anything down in there. I'm pretty sure we've got it all. Let's see if we can... around. Yeah. I really do think we got all that, but I want to see. Yeah. Well, that was clean the crap out of it. That's the biggest thing is we're going to irrigate the crap out of it.